with Crohn's disease and less commonly, with ulcerative colitis. Chronic injury to the mucosa leads to the appearance of metaplastic glands with a phenotype similar to mucus-secreting glands of the gastric pylorus. This pattern is frequently referred to as pyloric metaplasia or pseudopyloric metaplasia. This glandular metaplasia provides protective mucins and growth factors that may promote epithelial repair.